Hey, going to be playing Car Simulator 2015. It's just a fun game you can get on Google Play. I think you can get it on App Store, it's free as well. On Google Play, at least. So, I've got a Lamborghini Aventador. I have some other free cars, but I'll show you next time I go down the street. Yeah. So the car accelerates. Man. That didn't do much damage to the car. I'm gonna see how wrecked I can get this car. So when you press that button of here, you like jump. I don't want to press the spanner next to the button I just pressed, or it'll fix the car up. Right now. I want to crash it about an old button. Right now the back hasn't been really damaged. What else? That didn't do much damage. Yo, I just wrecked it. See, literally, look at that. Something happened to the wheel, guys. It's been jammed. I think we'll have to fix it. Yeah. Okay, now we can start with the wreck fest. But when you're doing that, I recommend you keep your wheels straight. So yeah, it tells you when there's going to be an ad. Oh. So guys, I'm gonna do an ultimate wrecking feat. Oh man, I was thinking that we could like flip the car over. We'll try that just so that we can crush the one. And right now my car's going at 150 kilometers an hour. Oh yeah, let's do a ramp, but at the top one. There can be moving cars, but that's in traffic mode, the one that is on start. But I don't really do that much. Next time I'm gonna do challenges and I'm gonna show the cars, because when I do the challenges it just switches to a test mode and eventually. I'm sorry if I can't pronounce eventually correctly. I am quite bad at saying that. Yo, I didn't press nothing and I skidded. Pretty wrecked. I just switched on the headlights. Before it's just important that you put it on. Gonna go around here. If any of you guys know who Naruto is, just write in the comments down below. Because it's the anime that I really like, but because of SATs, I can't watch TV at my own house. And I got a plan, because normally when I'm at my grandma's house, what happens is, I have to do work, right? I did before I started recording. And, I have this app where it's called Schoolball, and it helps you on work. It helps you on primary work only. So if you're in secondary, then you're not much help for you. What's this ad? Really? You must have played golf at this point. This looks like a very weird thing. Who would play games and have drones when they're trying to survive on an island? Oh my, this is just closing the door. He doesn't want to do this. But let's start that way because it could help me this way. Okay guys, I want to show you something. He's gonna get to very speed and look, literally. That'd be very good for wrecking. Get that. Oh, just gonna said that now, I know. Wait, guys. For a long time, I've never knew how to get that car, or because it was so high. And now I just need to do the right timing of this ramp. Oh no, I don't think I'll make it. Ah, no, I think I'm in. No! This is my little brother.
Hello!
Tiny.
Hey.
That was my sister.
Noah!
In mid air there's an ad. Yeah, but what a nice drift. Thank you. That was so close, guys. What?
Yeah, can you fix your car?
Nope, I don't want it.
You want to cross the street? My favorite car.
What the heck? Right for that.